Hello, everybody. It's Connie Stewart with SimplySimpleStamping.com. Thank you guys so much for joining me for a new Scrap That Idea video. Today, we're going to be using up some scraps to make a fun beach theme card. I think this one just turned out so fun. I think you're going to like it, too. We did it. I literally just pulled scraps out of my scrap bin and created the card. It's going to be that easy. I know you've got a lot of scraps. It's time to start using them up and create some cards to send to friends and family. So let's get started. It is so easy to create a card from scraps. I'm telling you, I'm loving this one. This one just kind of reminded me of the beach and summer, things that we're kind of missing right now. Let me show you how easy my card was to make with leftover scraps. I have a piece of Melon Mambo cardstock that's 5.5 by 8.5, scored at 4.25 inch. For the front of my card, I have a piece of Whisper White that is 4 by 5.25. I have a piece of Whisper White cardstock, 1.5 inches by 2.75 inch. And that's going to layer here on a piece of Melon Mambo. That is 1.75 by 3 inches. Again, you see these really are just scraps. I loved adding a pop of the Pacific Point. Again, a scrap, this is 1.25 inch by 4.25. And this literally was what I was able to punch out of a little scrap of Daffodil Delight. I have a 2-inch circle punch, and you notice I didn't have enough to punch the whole thing. That's okay. It's going to hang off the edge, so I'm going to find a way to use that. The star of the show today is the stamp set Friend Like You. I love this one. The fonts are so retro and so fun. And again, can you see just the warmth in this stamp set? I really love it. And it actually comes, you can order a matching set of dies as well. We're not going to use the dies today because remember, we're just focusing on scraps. So that is a stamp set. And here we go. Let's stamp. Let's start with that Pacific Point cardstock and a Pacific Point ink pad. We are going to start with the little wavy lines. I'm sure it's supposed to be beachy or, you know, watery. Watery? I guess that's a word today, right? Okay, we're going to stamp on one side and then I'm going to rotate it around and I'm going to stamp here on the other side. Now, you notice I didn't match up. Not worried about it. We're going to cover that up. And while I have that ink out, let's go ahead and stamp our sentiment. Life is so good with a friend like you. And we're going to stamp that right here in the middle. All right, there's my sentiment. And now we're going to stamp a couple palm trees here on that Whisper White, that base. So I've got soft suede for the trunks of my palm trees. And we're just going to add those down here in the bottom right corner. And for my leaves, I'm going to go shaded spruce. And you see, it's very easy to line this stamp set up because it's photopolymer and I can get those palm trees and the bases. Look at that, super cute, right? It's got really great dimension. All right, let's bring in that little circle that I said did not quite work. You can see we're just going to add our little shining sun here right to the side. So I am not at all worried that I didn't get all of that Daffodil Delight. Now, if you do have a full circle, not a problem. You're going to adhere it and just cut it off on the side. But that works for me. Now we're going to take those little watery lines, you know, because now I'm all about the word watery. And we'll add this. Remember I said that's not going to show. It's not. Let's just add this right here. I'm going to take my sentiment and actually, you know what? I think I'm going to use Stampin' Dimensionals on the sentiment itself. So we are going to, let's go 4 on the sentiment here. And we can add the Melon Mambo. And this, you see, that's why I said it does not matter. We're going to cover that up. So I'm going to go about right there. Now we can add this to the front of our card. There we go. We're going to remove the backings from our sentiment and we'll add that right there. Oh my gosh, so cute. You know what? I'm going to add one more little thing. I want it to have a little more of that beachy feel. I've got just a little bit of that burlap braided trim and we're just going to tie this in a knot. Yeah, I don't know. This just kind of reminds me of the beach. We're going to give that a really tight knot there in the middle because we want it to be as flat as we can. Let me trim this down And then I'm just going to give that just a little separation. Do you see how that kind of comes apart? Again, kind of a bamboo-ish. I don't know. I like it. I think it looks really cool. We're going to add that with a mini glue dot. And let's add that right down here on the bottom right of our sentiment. Really crisp, clean, bright. Ooh, I just love it. That Pacific Point melon mambo together. And of course, that little bit of sun shining over those palm trees. I don't know, that's looking really good to me. I hope that you enjoyed today's Scrap That Idea card. A great way to start using up those scraps to create some really fun cards. Thanks so much for joining me today. If you want more information about the cards, you'd like to see videos or order supplies, look down there in the YouTube description for the link and head over to simplysimplestamping.com to learn more. Have a great day, everybody. I look forward to stamping with you next time. Bye-bye.